The curtain raiser between the minor premiers Hekari United and FC Port Moresby, who finished third place after the normal competition. The match, however, had a lackluster feel to it, Hekari playing below expectations. The game had not reached any high levels apart from the two goals scored. The first by Tommy Sammy before Emmanuel Simon doubled the lead. FC Porm had arrived directly from the airport and appeared tired as well. Hekari's Peter Bolaitoga making his last appearance for the Reds, while FC Porm's Otto Peter is making his debut for the City team. In a show of humility, the Hekari United received the runners-up cup.
For last thing we have to talk about, over the supporters, so this afternoon will be a good game against Medeg and Lehi. So please support the way you support the team with a good heart.
The match ended with the minor premiers taking out the third spot in the Telecom National Soccer League competition. Shane Saroya, National MTV Sports, Lehi.